So I'm sitting here with George, all the way from the UK. You're 26, right, George?
26.
Yeah. So tell me, George, what was your thoughts coming into the camp? What were your hopes and inspiration?
Well, I've been in boxing for a few years now, and I'd been out of boxing for a while. I just wanted to get back into it, get back in the swing of things, and really like try and get the feel for these camps. I'd heard about these camps in Thailand, and just try one out, really, you know.
So was this your first camp in general?
Like, first camp in general, first camp I've ever done. I've done a couple of camps in fights, but in near to like local to places where I was living and stuff like that, you know. But first, actually eating, sleeping within a camp, and waking up and training, you know.
So tell me a little bit more about your training. Well, how does your day usually go?
Within the camp?
Yeah.
Within the camp, wake up. I have breakfast, usually about 7:30. Get into training for about 9 o'clock, and I'll train for about an hour, rest throughout the day, and then train for another couple of hours in the evening. Yeah.
And then what were your thoughts on the training itself? How'd you feel training with the coaches here and the other customers?
Honestly, excellent, in all honesty. Like I say, I've been to a few different gyms now, probably about 5 different boxing gyms all around London, Australia, and here, and it was excellent here. I learned a lot. I felt like I'd learned a lot. Like I say, I was trying to get back to boxing, and I felt like it was educationally top, really good.
And you ate all your meals here. What were your expectations on the food, or at least what did you think about it after your week here?
Expectations were, I did think it would be like health, along the health sort of train, because you kind of need that to train with, you know. But it was excellent, really, to be honest with you. I don't think I've had I've tried to be strict since I've been here, and I don't think I've had anything bad for me. The food's good, and it's probably helped me with regards to energies and things like that, you know. I felt like I've had enough energy to get through the training, and yeah, I think the kitchen helped a lot.
So I said a week, but maybe I'm mistaken. How long have you been here, George?
I've been here 2 weeks.
2 weeks? So I was way off on that. After your 2 weeks, did you reach your goals? I mean, how do you feel now?
Yeah, I've reached my goals. I'm not going back to boxing full time yet. I've got another little bit of traveling to go after this. But as for getting back into boxing, getting my hands moving again, and really like sort of working on stuff and sticking with it, I thought it was brilliant, really. I thought it's going to help me with confidence to get back into my training. And I felt like the coaches really set me good goals and made me realise what I need to work on when I do go back to boxing and getting back in the ring again and stuff like that, you know.
That's great news, man. That's great. I'm sure, and I say this to all the people I interview, that there are going to be people that are going to be watching this interview here, and they're going to be hesitant on whether or not to come. What would you tell them?
I'd tell them to go for it. And I think that the time I've been here, I think you've seen people, yourself, myself, all different levels. And there's nothing but help and nothing but a good vibe here, you know. You've got coaches that will pick up lower level boxers, and then people that can coach professional boxers. And I think everyone's going to learn here. And it's a good environment. There's nothing but smiles and all at the end, you know, congratulate each other after every workout. Everyone's going through the same pain and the same thing, you know, and learning, enjoying the learning process, because boxing's a hard game. But, you know, it's been brilliant, yeah.
I learned a lot from you, especially watching your style on boxing. You have a very intricate and very like unique style when you box. It's really enjoyable to watch. And I hope you come back, and you know, hopefully this is not going to be a one-time deal.
No, I'm pretty sure I will be. I'm pretty sure. I want to get back to Melbourne. I want to get in the ring again, and then, yeah, hopefully I can come back next time in more of a mindset of a bit more aggression and a bit more ready to fight. Maybe fight here, you know, because
it
seems like it would be a good opportunity to do.
So from here, where are you off to?
I'm off to New Zealand after this.
Yeah. Say hi to Tanya.
Yeah, I've heard about her.
Yeah.
I'll definitely try and be friendly, because I've heard she hits.
Yeah. She's the champ now, but she's one of a kind. But honestly, George, it was fantastic getting to know you.
You
please safe travels, and until next time, all right?
Top man. Cheers,
all right.
Thank you.
All right, brother.
Yeah, lovely.